shit. So, I got a new mic. I can finally hear. So, tell me if it's too loud, too close, staticky, whatever. I will tell you, my friend. Jesus Christ, already six people. I will tell you, my friends have told me I sound like fucking Darth Vader when I'm not even doing anything. Like, it's the stupid headset where it's like, earmuff, and then on the left earmuff, there's a microphone that goes beneath your chin, or mouth, you move it, whatever. It's beneath my chin, and it's loud as fuck. I sound like Darth Vader, apparently. My profile picture is a character from Breaking Bad. Oh, that's... I know the actor. Oh, I know the actor. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. Give me a few... I meant to go take a shit, but I completely forgot about the thumbnail, so I'm trying to work on the thumbnail, actually. My bad. I need to go in here and work on it before I take a shit. Honest to God, guys, I was not planning on streaming I completely forgot today was D23 and all of these games and shit were coming out. So I completely, it was this morning, I completely forgot, I had no idea. And then I was like, wait, I eventually looked at it, wait, it is D23 today, oh my god, like, that was crazy. And then he said, should I live stream and all that, should I, oh my god, I have something to tell you guys, oh, it's so annoying, oh, this is perfect, actually, hold up, yeah, like I said, I'm just, oh my god, it's so much easier, let's change my thumbnail, and then once I change my thumbnail, I'll take a shit and see what you guys have to say. Like, I turn my back for 2 minutes, and I look back, and there's already six people in chat. How many people are in chat? Five or so? Alright, great. I'm gonna look at what you guys have to say first, and then I'll go. Hold on. I meant to start the stream in the next half hour, but I couldn't wait. I didn't want to wait. I wanted to say hi to you guys. I was so excited. I was pretty bored, actually, so... Disney Marvel Game Showcase. Let's watch it together. Okay. It should be updated. Yo, Gamer Doys here. Dark JW, yay. Okay, whatever you guys said, I don't know if it popped up. I'm just reading what I said in chat, so if I don't see anything, it might be a curse word or some bullshit. You guys know the deal. Let's go. I missed you guys. Oh, yeah. There's a profile kick. Yeah. That's easy. Good. Good to you, bro. You hit 400. Yes, I did hit 400. I'm very happy. It wasn't last Friday. It was the two Fridays ago. Was it 3 weeks ago? 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago was my last live stream. Oh, and podcast not replied. It was 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago. I think it was 2 weeks ago. And yeah, I had 398 before I ended. And then I took a week's break. And like a day or two later, I got 400 finally. And And then I made my video like a week later of everything we learned about IGN and all that. I got like 1,000 views or whatever. That video gave me like 20 subscribers. That's just like blew my subscribers kind of blew up after that video came out. So it's my latest few videos have been kind of slow, not gonna lie, on like any subscribers I've been getting, but it's a process, guys. It's a process. Here's 400. I'm gonna go see you. Yep. Here, Gotham Knights is good. It has not been the same. It has not. I've missed you guys so much. I just seen it. It was D23. What you mean? What D23 came out? Is it happening? Look. Who should I watch it? Who's like? Okay. I'm gonna watch it from the most official person. Apparently, there's a YouTube channel called Disney D23 with 14,000 people watching. This looks like it's like the most official. God, I don't know what channel should I watch it from? I have no idea. Should I watch it from IGN or Marvel Entertainment or some other bullshit? I have no idea. I know you miss VZ, don't lie. I missed all of you guys. I'm not even lying when I say that. Who are the certified subscribers? IGN good. Me like DC. Who are the certified subscribers? What do you mean by that? Oh, God damn, he made me fucking choke, motherfucker. I can't believe you said Jason was a th He is! Look at him! Motherfucker's thick! He's not. No, I'm not lying! Look at him! He's fucking thick, motherfucker! I know he's thick! I was not lying! I was not lying! He is thick! He's thicker than my dick, okay? Speaking of dick, I have to go shit. Okay, I'll be back. All right, like I asked you guys, I need you guys to tell me. Hold on, actually. Right, I need you guys to tell me. My microphone. There's the other old microphone I have. I'm looking at it. I could use that, but I'm not gonna hear anything, and I'm kind of in the mood to hear some shit. So I could wear these fucking headphones. The microphone is so sensitive, though. It's so sensitive. So I'm gonna be doing nothing. Okay, hold on. I'm lying back, leaning back. Leaning back right now, just chilling, breathing through my nose very softly. Like, I don't know if you guys heard any, my friends say I sound like fucking Darth Vader. I can hear the wind. Okay, that's my fan. Okay, hold on. Let me, that's my fan. Hold on. You can hear the fan, like, oh, your fan, I guess. Hold on. Okay, I just turned my fan off, actually. So, I'm gonna do that again. Fuck off. Get your requeef. Yeah, like that's just me breathing very calmly, softly. I don't know if you guys heard any of that. What do you think of the Queen? Oh my God, bro. I'll talk about the Queen in a minute. All right. Yeah. So I don't know how sensitive it is. Tell me if anything is wrong with my mic, because I'll change it if I absolutely need to. Let's see what y'all have been saying. Hold on. Can't believe you said Jason was the thickest. I know you're lying, Cap. Man's got chicken legs. Bro, his shoulders are bigger than any fucking person on the planet. Henry Cavill, huge chest, all that. The Rock, huge chest. Do you know how do you say his name? Halfir Bjornsson or whatever? If y'all know that man, I don't know this person from Game of Thrones. He is from Game of Thrones, but I don't know him from this. I know him from, he's a professional bodybuilder. Ha Thor, the bodybuilder Thor, Hafþór Bjornsson, or some bullshit. Motherfucker is huge. Jason has fucking chest like that guy. I can't believe he says Jason's thickest. Man's got chicken legs. Alfred is the thickest. Yeah, he's kind of, yeah, actually, kind of. Alfred is kind of thick. Becca got the whole bakery. The whole bakery's out of stock, please. Listen, I don't know about anyone else, but don't get me wrong, I forgot the knights and everything they presented to us, but for some reason, a part of me, this game could be bad. I'm very sure that there's a large, despite, like, I'm very excited, most like, excited game I've ever been in for in my life or whatever, maybe besides one game, but this is probably first, honestly, I don't know. But yeah, I'm not talking about like my excitement here. I'm just thinking about what the game will be of itself. I'm very excited for the game. I hope it's amazing. I think I'll really enjoy the game, but I think to the public, most people will not like it. Just like I don't know. I feel like it'll be hit with some criticism, honestly. And if it is, okay, it won't hurt me really. I mean, as long as if I love the game, that's all I want. Okay, if everyone else loves it, then that's just a bonus. If they don't, then oh well. If I love the game, that's all I want. So, I do feel like there's actually a huge portion of me where I'm thinking, this could go one of two ways. It could either go this way or that way or whatever. Alfred is thicker than Jason, huh? A little bit, obviously. But I'm trying to stay positive though. Yeah, me too. You feel like you can't really decide if it's good or bad till you play. The things I would do to Alfred if he was in my room. I kind of want the cool Gimli skins. Yeah, dude, those skins are fucking dope. Just don't overhype the game, because me, I don't have high expectations, so I hope the game will exceed my expectations. That's the best thing anyone can do, honestly. Have low expect have high okay, Luke Wayne says this. Have high hopes but low expectations. So you hope they do this, but if you expect them to show off nothing, then you're never gonna get disappointed. Alright? So expect nothing and
or if you're expecting something, then expect something little. Like, then you'll always be like, you'll never be disappointed, I guess.
You're right. Thank you for saying that. Batgirl will be the most fat of the group. I mean, mainly the ass is the only fat thing I'm looking at. I definitely don't think Gotham Knights will be game of the year, but if you're a Bat family fan, it'll be amazing. It'll definitely be game of the year, guys. You see my one YouTube short I made several months ago? Will Gotham Knights win game of the year? You should watch that. Yeah, it's winning game of the year, guys. Trust me. I can hear the wind. Oh, you're fine. I'm about. I can hear you queef. Talk about me queefing. I can smell the queef. Wait, where is that? What do you think of the queen? I'll talk about the queen in a minute. Batgirl got pancakes. She does. We're just missing the syrup. I'm definitely a fan of the characters. That's why I'm excited for Gotham Knights. Oh, don't mention the queen. Don't mention the queen. Should I not? I don't know. It's tragic. It is tragic of what I've heard of the queen and all that. I don't know if I should say this. I'm not okay. I'm not trying to say anything offensive, but like, damn, she's been going for a long time, guys. 70 years? More than that. Over 7 decades, the queen. Good God. I'm not making fun of her dying, but like, damn, man. Like, should I say this? Like, it's about time. Can I say that without getting hate? Like, bro, like, amazing woman. I don't know her actually, so I've heard. I'm sure she's an amazing woman and all that. Everyone loves her. The Queen, I'm pretty sure everyone in England is very, or a lot of people in England are very upset by the news. 7 decades of that. That's just like, wow. 7 decades. 7 fucking decades. The Queen will rule forever. If not physically, then mentally in our hearts. Is where she will rule. Rip the Queen. I don't care about his shoulders. Thor Bjornsson, yeah. Thor from Game of Thrones. He's also the world's strongest man. I was like,
Yeah, I don't. The whole thing about World's Strongest Man, it depends. Like, you're all. So it's like a WWE. No, what is it? No, what is it? So basically, it's just a title. So it's no, it's a Guinness World Record. So basically, there's a World's Strongest Man competition in 2015. A bunch of contestants, only one person wins. For 2015, Eddie Hall has been is the winner of the World's Strongest Man. 2016. Brian something. I forgot his name. Brian is the winner of 2016 World's Strongest Man. 2017. Thor Bjornsson is the world. It's like, no, it's like Sexiest Man of the Year or whatever. That's basically what it is. It's like a yearly thing about it. So yeah, I'm pretty sure Thor's won quite a few actually. World's Strongest Man. So that's pretty good. You see him. Box. I have actually, bro. It was so long ago, so I kind of forgot. But damn, bro, the man fucking throws a punch. I think what will make Gotham Knights good is that it is an open world, free roam, and you have a vehicle you can drive around on Batcycle, and it has a nightly crimes like Spider-Man. Yeah, this is the whole process with Gotham and nighttime and the Batcycle. I feel like Gotham Knights is a small audience because of the characters. How many common people know who Nightwing is? Honestly, the most popular character is undoubtedly Robin. Just the okay, not Tim Drake, just the name, the name itself, Robin, is the most popular Bat family member. And then close second, probably not even close second, just second is Batgirl. And then who's third or fourth? I don't know. I don't know. Is it Red Hood or Nightwing? Because I don't know who's more popular. If you go to a country where people do not read comics or whatever, like they know nothing, they know nothing, and you just ask them, "Do you know Batman?" "Yes, I know Batman." "Do you know any Batman sidekicks or whatever?" Who's gonna be the first person to say Red Hood? No, they're gonna say fucking Robin or Batgirl, and who's next? Probably Nightwing or Red Hood. I don't know. I don't know. Like I feel like in American culture or whatever, I feel like Red Hood's been obviously coming up in higher popularity, but. For Christ, there's been two movies with Robin in it for live action. He's in The Dark Knight Rises, kinda, technically, whatever. He has a Teen Titans show, The Batman, and all that, so. Welcome, Dropkick. I didn't see you there. Great to have you here. I feel like Gotham Knights is well,
Thank you for saying how you feel the game will go, Z, because for a minute I thought it was just me. Yeah, man, I know how you feel. For real, the giant open world in Gotham Knights is the thing I'm most excited for. The combat still looks unimpressive and easy to me. Yeah, I can see the...
I feel like combat will probably be the biggest nitpick or gripe with everyone when it comes out.
It's a little too much hair in my case, but it's okay.
He has a mustache, I like that. He has gray hair, I like that. What don't I like about Alfred? I don't know. I guess maybe he has too much hair. Or maybe it's too bushy or something. I don't know.
I think he has enough hair. Imagine if Red Hood could use Alfred Chuck. that would be funny. Being Irish, I'm not really sad over it.
Oh, about the Queen, yeah. Dumb question, because I have no idea how fucking world leaders work. Queen Elizabeth. She was only the Queen of... England. Only England. She, like, only ruled England. She didn't rule the United Kingdom. Because that's, like, a bunch of other countries. She only ruled England. So I don't know who your... What do you call it? President or Prime Minister or King in... What'd you say? Irish? Ireland? I don't know what you guys have. President or whatnot. I don't think... You know, Queen Elizabeth was only England. I'm 99.8% sure of that.
Wait... Have you seen the Queen jokes online, bro? What you just said is nothing. I've seen some terrible stuff.
Yeah, I don't know if I should make fun of it, though. Because, like, it's a perfect opportunity, but I know I shouldn't. Why should I make fun of a world leader dying who was... Like, I know nothing about her. She wasn't my friend. I don't know her. I don't like her. I don't hate her. I don't like her. I don't even really respect her. I mean, can I even say that? I mean, I guess I respect her. She was the queen, so sure. I literally don't know the woman, so... I'm not sad, but it is... I feel sad for the people who are sad about her death. That's what I guess I can say.
I've used... Dude, by the way, it's the Queen Elizabeth stuff. My friend showed me a picture of, like, a guy playing Apex Legends, and he cropped Queen Elizabeth's face onto, like, the Apex Legends guy in the bottom left corner where the health bar is at. It's so fucking stupid. I've eavesdropped on a lot of British documentaries. In my opinion, if Gotham Knights makes you feel like you're playing Spider-Man or Arkham Knight, then it might most likely get Game of the Year.
I don't think it will. No respect for women canceled. I don't think it will feel like Spider-Man or Arkham, because I remember watching the 16 minutes of gameplay. I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna sit here. Let's get a new view. What was that? I don't think it will feel like Arkham Knight or Spider-Man, because I remember watching the 16 minutes of gameplay, my reaction video. I don't know if any of you guys watched it, but like... Several times in the video, I said, yeah, this does not look or feel like Arkham Knight or anything, so. I feel like the only comparison they would have for Spider-Man is just the dodge mechanic or whatever, which... The whole dodge mechanic, it's kind of... I don't really... I can understand why they say it's, like, compared to Spider-Man because of the dodge mechanic, but overall, not really. It's just, okay, so what? It has a dodge. Avengers has a dodge mechanic, too. So, in my opinion, if the Gotham Knights game makes you feel like playing good, hopefully it gets Game of the Year. You never know, man. I already have two people watching. Oh, God, I'm boring.
I just realized I've watched all of your videos and all your thoughts. You have? Thank you, man. Sorry. Oh, shorts. I just realized I've watched all your videos and all your shorts. Yeah, there's multiple world ranks, man. I don't know who has one.
I think Thor Bjornsson's won quite a few. He's won at least three, I think. Maybe four. I know he's won at least two. I think at least three.
Jonas, what do you think of Batman being in the game? You think he's alive? Nightwing? Alfred? Nightwing more than likely. I feel like he isn't, because heck, in Marvel's Avengers, they said Cap was dead, but most of the player base knew he wasn't, so I personally don't think he's dead. But I do prefer so people are more likely to not have Red Hood, because they probably think Red Hood is Deadpool.
Wouldn't that make them think... know of Red Hood more then, because they, like, mistake Red Hood for Deadpool. So,
I think it would be like that. Drop kick, drop kick. For real, same, it's hard to trust what they say, lol, but I hope he's in the game. I would love to see how he's like and
how his playstyle is. Don't make fun of the Queen on me, oh, it's so bad. But personally, I hope Batman isn't dead because it's hard to picture him being like that. Read the BFG and binge British documentaries. Ireland is not in the UK.
Oh, it's not in the UK? I don't know. The countries that are in the UK, I don't even know them. Is Scotland in the UK? Or, I heard Wales. Isn't Wales in the UK and some other countries? I don't know. The UK is a few countries. I don't know. I literally, anytime I think of the UK, I think of England. I don't think of any of the other countries. Like, when I say UK, I'm mainly referring to England. So, it's just easier to say UK than England. But we got a president and a Taishoke. What's a Taishoke? Probably something we don't have over here. It really makes you feel like you have a family. Like, the game is based off the Court of Owls comic, and that comic Batman was thought to be dead, and he was kidnapped, like, in the game. There's too much of a mystery surrounding his death. Zebra, you need to get a mic or something so we can do discussion. James, so I don't have to type so much. Maybe, man. Dang, Marvel. Dang it, Damien. Hi. I'm in the UK. You're in the UK? I didn't know that. He's in the UK, guys. I didn't know Gamerdoy was in the UK. It's your boy, I got used to typing a little. You sound like the human guy from Ratatouille? You trying to say Ratatouille? Alright, I caught all your guys' comments. Let's go play something. Alright.
Man, Hub, yeah, true, but there's a limit on the text, too. I want to finally, you know, do with my voice.
You went yelling at shit, motherfucker. Alright, you guys want to know my favorite game mode is for Just Build? Wait, I just said it. Okay, Just Build, fuck. Alright, I love Just Build.
Scotland, Wales, and England are in the UK, and the north of Ireland. Ireland has a long history with the UK. Taishoke is basically a prime minister.
Yeah. If I'm being completely honest with you, I don't even really know what a prime minister is either. I know it's a thing, and I know it's like... Like, if you were to ask me, what's the definition of a prime minister, I couldn't really tell you. I just know it's, like, a leader position in, like, other countries and all that. Big Ben. Holy shit. Okay. Is Big Ben mainly wood? I'm gonna make it out of wood this time. I don't use concrete. Oh, shit. Okay, I remember making the Big Ben last time. It wasn't too good. So, hold on. I just want to make the...
Yeah, so we can't have that.
I want to tell you guys a show I've been watching recently.
Something's off. Okay, we'll go with that. So that means we have to have it be down here.
Oh shit, it's a clock tower, so it's like all over the place.
I don't really, I'm sorry guys, I'm not, I really like Just Build, so forgive me if I'm not, talking for Just Build. I like to concentrate, and I do like to get creative with, oh shit, oh no, it's not. I've seen Big Ben in person. I want to see Big Ben so badly, bro. I do.
Like, I've always wanted to visit the UK just to see Big Ben. That's like my biggest thing I want to see.
Get as big as Jason. I'll try, man.
Okay, this is not a perfect square at all, but we gotta work with what we have. Shit, that's high. I wanted to make a clock tower, not this shit. London Eye. Isn't the London Eye the Ferris wheel? Yeah. Oh, shit. I wanted to see the London Eye as well. Can you pick what you build? No, we can't. It's random. The River Thames. Okay. I don't know what that is, but I, like I said, I do like to watch the Sidemen, so every now and then I've heard them talk about, say the word, the River Thames a few times, so I've heard of that river before. I don't have enough time at all. Wait, what did he say? That's racist. This is not gonna win. I should just leave. I have 30 seconds left. Still have to build a roof and all that. Hello, Rudy. I didn't even get to build the fucking dials. Fuck. This is so bad. What the hell is this? What? Okay, what did Elvin say? Y'all said so much, right? I don't know what the fucking thing is, alright? Oh yeah, I hate the text limit. I hate YouTube got that. Something in the way. I would say that, but I'm not trying to get copyrighted. I'm gonna give you a piece of my mind, Z. What is this? Bro, the biggest thing I hate about building alone and just build is these motherfuckers team. All yeah, he just gave it a love! Look at that, he's biased! What is this? Relog. What does that mean? What? What is this? What? Am I missing something? Is that a dick? What is this? Apple? What? I promise you, these guys are probably teaming. They're gonna give me a... Oh, okay, he tried. He tried. I'll give it okay for effort. Alright. The Tick Shuck has more power than our president, do they? Okay, did you look up the song I showed? What was the song you showed? Wait, did I miss a song? I'm sorry. I'll give this okay for effort as well. No, it's made of brick. I don't know what it's made of, man. Do you look at the sign show? Who's Ben and why is he big? I have no idea. Good question. Why is it named Big Ben? I've seen Big Ben in person. Make it as big as Jason. Big Jason. A gamer do I'm jealous. I've only seen it. Video games one day. I'm hoping to visit. No, Mia? Do you get broken up with? Oh, no. Man, gamer, dorm, Joseph, only thing. And the London Eye in person, bro. Z, why didn't you make it yellow instead of what? What does that mean? Put? Is that a penis? Yeah, no. Can you pick what you? No, we can't. I give it a zero for the inaccuracy in the River Thames. Personally, no offense to anyone from the UK or identify as a British, but I really don't like the UK.
Why don't you like the UK, man? Is it like the weather? Is it the weather? Is it the culture? Any bullshit? At least mine has a fucking clock. I forgot the dials because I was working on the wood. Dude, like, what is this shit? I promise you, some bullshit like this is going to win. They're teaming with each other. I promise you, they're going to... Did they think Big Bang instead of Big Ben? What? No.
Dude can't even finger, that's right. No, it's okay. Wait, did we win?
Dude, what are these builds? I promise you I'm not gonna win just because these guys are building some dumb fucking builds like this. And they're teaming against me. I promise you, this person, that person. Why are you giving it a green, bitch? Oh my god.
Believe in yourself. Hi. Hello, Rudy.
Did I win? I did win.
Haha. Believe in yourself.
Guys, you see, look at my build. I won. One meh, one okay, seven goods. I won with this beautiful build. Beautiful Big Ben. Perfect.
Believe in yourself. Hi. Just because they messed up teeth and talk funny, don't you should discriminate. Let's go, Rudy's. Big Bob, you won't hear from him. I don't like the UK because there's a lot of history with Ireland. Ah, is it just like the back and forth history with the UK and Ireland? Oh, okay. I can understand that then, I guess. Yeah. I know a few countries who, like, supposedly, like, don't like other countries just because of, like, past history and all that. But in America, all they teach us in American history, like, even in world history, they didn't teach us anything, though. Wait, what? Bro, in America, all they teach us in American history... All they teach us is American history. Like, they didn't even teach us anything, no. Yeah, kind of, yeah. Did you look at the song? What song? In Ireland, they teach us multiple things per year. I'm gonna take Z with me to England, and we're gonna see Big Ben.
I'd love that, man. Blah. Okay, done.
All right. wait. I'm gonna take the. I have to be right back. I gotta be. All right, Rudy. Hope to see you back, man. Enjoy lunch, Rudy. If you just feel me out. Are these texts coming in late?
Yeah. No, the stream's delayed. So whatever you guys are saying, like I'm seeing it. Okay. So I'm looking at my monitor right now with my screen. I'm gonna get rich and I'll fly Z over to my private set. I'm looking at that right now. But you guys are gonna hear like. 15, 20, 30 seconds later, or whatever, I don't know, because of the delay in the stream. So, when you upload and, like, send the message, I'm gonna see it in, real time, but just because the stream is stupid, it's gonna take, like, 30 seconds for it to catch up.
Looks trashy, terrible build, I don't like it. Look completely different in real life compared to your build, no offense. Yeah.
God, I'm a master, okay? The Big Ben copied me. It's as simple as that.
No, the Dark JW, he just behind on the chat. Jump scare, okay, I'll be. Make a single block, I'm gonna get rich with that. No, he will go on my private boat. How dare you, sir?
I'm gonna go on his boat with Andrew Tate. Only top G's in the building, boys. Oh, I'm just cracking my back. That felt so good. Block? No, he's going with me. Okay, what block should I make it, guys? This is funny. What block should I make it?
Grass block. One block dirt. Yeah, I was thinking of dirt. Let's go top G.
Might be the easiest. I promise you, so many people are going to have their build just be one block like this.
Alright. So, I wanted to talk to you guys about something. So, over the last week and a half... Wait, how long has it been?
No, the last week...
If you're gonna come, whoever is, I'm waiting for you on the Big Bang. No, he's gonna be a top Z. Honestly, top Z, guys. Not a top G. Sorry, Big Ben.
I want to tell you guys. So for the last week, ever since I made my last video, everything we learned about Gotham Knights through IGN. Yes, man. Yeah, Gamer Doy, I can meet you. I can meet you there, lol. So over this last week, guess what I have been watching? I'll give you a guess. All of you get one guess. All right. Type in chat what you think I've been watching. One guess. It's a TV show. Let's get a fan meet up together. Sure. There is a one video, I didn't watch it, but like I know a long time ago, KSI did something like that to where he was like running around hiding from his fans in London because outside his apartment or whatever, there was a horde of fans and all that, and then they had to take the back alley. And then his brother or someone yelled out the other people's names. And that got all their attention. Then they ran over to KSI, and he was just laughing and being swarmed by, like, fucking over 50 fans and all that. It was several years ago. Oh, my God. Bro, it was fucking funny as hell. Just imagine some shit like that happening. Sorry, Big Ben. Yes, man. Let's get a fan. She-Hulk, Sex Education, Breaking Bad.
What are we saying? She-Hulk, Sex Education, Breaking... Why are we saying this shit? Oh, no. Guess the TV show. Yeah, no, it's none of those. She-Hulk, Breaking Bad, Fixing Good. If you have a meetup, Z, it's gonna be us five in the chat. We have to get the boys, so we gotta get Wills in here. Wills in here, because he helped me with the podcast now. King Clown, we gotta get him in here. All the other amazing, wonderful people. We're just waiting on them. The boys, yes, and Wills. No, I have been watching... The Flash. I told you guys, after Crisis ended, I lost all interest in The Flash. And I barely pulled through Season 6, because I was just not interested. And then when Season 7 started, I was barely interested as well. So I only got to like 5 or so episodes in The Flash, and then I just completely I have not watched The Flash probably over a year. I'm not even kidding. Probably over the year was the last time I watched The Flash. I stopped in, like, the middle, maybe before the middle of Season 7, okay? And then I finally got back into it. I had a vivid, fair understanding... Oh, wait, shit. Of what the, was going on with the whole, like, forces and some bullshit, so it was kind of hard to remember. And then, yeah, I watched Season 7 with the forces, and then I watched, the episodes with Godspeed. I watched those, and then I watched Season 8, guys. Season 8, where we had Deathstorm as the villain for, like, the first half. That was great. And then for the later half, we got the forces back. It was the negative forces this time, so they were, like, corrupted evil opposite versions. So there's positive forces and then negative forces. Those are the main villains. Hopefully they give me a good score. Don't give me a ride, you bitches. Yeah. So I've been really caught up with The Flash. If you guys know this one YouTuber, Pagey, this YouTuber named Pagey, he makes videos for all of DC TV. So basically all the Arrowverse, Flash, Arrow, Stargirl, Superman and Lois, I think the other shows I'm fairly confident, Legends of Tomorrow, Supergirl, and Batwoman and Black Lightning, and maybe Naomi, I don't know. Well, he's just a DC TV show. I loved watching that guy. Bro, the times I would enjoy watching The Flash live, I would get done with my day, and then late at night, I would wait on like a Tuesday or whatever, waiting for Flash to come on live. To watch it. The excitement was real. Waiting for the new episode after week by week or whatever. Like, oh my god, man. I literally loved watching it live and all of the hype was there, especially for Crisis and all that. The hype for Crisis was probably one of the most excited points in my life because I was that excited for it. Yeah. And I finished Season 8, and then Season 9 is coming around. It's the last season, apparently. It's coming out the beginning of next year, I believe. So that's going to be very exciting. I plan to watch it all live and all that. I might rewatch all of The Flash again just to get a good understanding of what, like, of everything.
So, of course you're part of the boys, Stark. Why wouldn't you be? All of you guys are. Yeah, so the Flash Season 9. I remember watching Flash, or Arrow Season 8 live and all that week by week. I was so fucking excited for Christ. Most of the episodes I watched in Season 8 of Arrow were great. I loved them. The episode with the first episode especially was fucking amazing. And then the episode where Mia Queen was there, her sister, saying bye to sister. Oh my god, I love that episode too. I got third place, let's go, that counted as a victory. So yeah. Those are pretty much the only two I remember. But I don't think there was really any episode in Season 8 I hated, but oh my god, I just honestly remember watching Season 8 and loving the episodes I was watching. He was saying goodbye to his sister and the first episode and all that, reliving all that bullshit. Bro, I loved it. It was amazing watching it all live. I cannot wait to watch Flash live once it comes back for Season 9. I still have to... I pretty much watched all the shows. I watched Supergirl, Legends, Black Lightning, Batwoman. I'm not talking about the reviews. Like, the reviews are there and all that, but guys, like, I'm just straight up talking about, like, I did watch them all, and... I just did. That's all I can say. I watched all the shows. Okay.
I'll get to you guys in a minute. Fuck. If you guys remember my last... I don't know if I... Was I live streaming it? I have no idea. But, yeah. One of my last times playing, I had a build very similar to this. Finger is hurting. I have to switch my middle finger. Oh, even that one episode for Arrow when he met his daughter and all that. Hell, that was really great.
fuck is grass? What? Where's grass?
Alright, let's see what y'all can say.
Alright. I've heard
it. Yeah, I mean, upstairs, yeah.
My part of the boys, who are the boys? All of us. Yes. Yeah, let's go play laser tag on now. Oh, so I'm not good enough? All of you guys are the boys, man. What's this?
Okay, I don't know why this is a garden.
What season? I watch all of them. Gamer Doyen, you're here already. We're talking for the people who aren't. Heck, if you... Hold on. Honestly, I'll just give this a meh. I'm not that impressed. People who aren't. Heck, if you're here and they aren't, you're better than them, lol. Guess who's back again? Welcome back, Rudy. Rudy's back again. Tell a friend. Shady's back. This is pretty. Z, am I not good enough? Are you not good enough? You're all good enough to be a part of the boys. If you guys watch me and all that, through all these hours and all that, you of course you guys are a part of the boys watching with me and all that. This is okay. Shady's back. Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? Am I a part of the boy? All of you guys are. I help with the podcast. All of you guys help with the podcast. The podcast now. What is this? Okay. Yeah, okay. I want to say this. Last on the day for podcast now, I was telling all of you guys, you watch his stream and all that, yeah. But I told every single one of you guys that do not. I probably said you can talk in the stream and all that, but. Like, I begged you guys, like, very nicely and all that, do not mention my name. The only person I wanted to talk about me and all that was, Wills. And Wills was talking about me, he did his job and all that, but as soon as the stream started, Wills was doing that, and then a few minutes later, oh my god, the amount of you people who were fucking typing in chat, oh my, I saw so many of you guys. I saw, like, I didn't really care, I didn't get, like, too... I didn't get mad. Like I was, okay. I told them not to do it. They still did it. So, okay, whatever. You guys, the people who typed in this chat, you know who you are. I'm not going to call you out, but you know who you are and all that. Sorry. I'm just going to have myself. What? This is really nice. Yeah, I asked Wills to talk about me. Bro, so many of y'all talked about me, I swear. And then when He said, who is it? Like, podcast now kept on saying, who is this YouTuber? Who are you guys talking about? Z works fine, Z works fine, and all of that. It was so funny. I was, like, laughing when I was, hey, I won. This one should have won. This one, oh, he tied for second.
Okay.
I helped with podcast. Got 8 goods and 1 love. Let's go back to the hub.
All the boys, anyone who's in the stream is a part of the boys, me too. That's very efficient for fan me up on my own. Z, I'm happy that you're streaming again, because they make my day. Thank you, man. I'm glad I get to make your day with my streams and all that.
Honestly, I had no intent. Okay, I'm being honest. I stayed up all night because I was watching The Flash. I watched The Flash. I finished it. I was watching a bunch of episodes of Pagey talking about The Flash and all that. I watched it. So I was just, like, handling, just, like, processing what happened in The Flash and all that. I stayed up all night, and then I was like, oh, shit, D23's out. I have no plan to live streaming at all, but I want to, so, yeah, fuck it, let's live stream. I want to see all of you, oh, my God, all of you beautiful bitches again. Yeah. Z, I'm happy that you're streaming again. Let's see if Z keeps the same energy in person. Bro, you meet me in person. I'm the most shyest motherfucker you can ever meet. Bro, I would not be able to go to a fan meetup. You will, man. We'll get a plane for everyone. I'll be AFK. I'm still listening though. All right. Game early. We can set up a Zoom call for you, kid. Finger. Kid named Finger. Oh, man. Yeah, that's your boy. Izzy, I may have to leave soon because I have to go to work, unfortunately. Aw, dang it, man. Work sucks, doesn't it? Getting in the way of everything we want to do and all that. Hopefully we can see you back soon, Giannis, whenever you leave and all that. I'll be, honestly, the stream's probably going to end in the next... Wait, so... add 30 minutes. So that's going to be... 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours. So the next 2.5, 3.5, or the next 4.5 hours, I'm going to end the stream just because I'm not trying to stream all day again. I'm not streaming all day again. I'm just streaming for D23. We'll watch it, and then we'll, what the hell? We'll talk about it and all that, have some more fun, all that. Boys, he doesn't care about us. He'd rather pay attention to Minecraft. Let's go. 10 people joined? Oh, God, fuck! I didn't notice. Shit. We should play Marvel's Avengers again sometimes. We should. I haven't played the game in a minute, though, I'm being honest. But ever since I last played it with you guys, I spent some time away from the game. He's going through a character arc. Yo, for real, that was fun when we played Avengers, though. I wish you could talk to us in game chat, though. No, I can now, because my audio is working, so I can now.
Yeah. Okay, boys, I'm going for my dinner. I'll be back. All right, Kid Named Finger. We'll see you soon, man. Later, Kid Named...
Oh, shit, what the fuck did I click on? No, bring me back to the chat. I clicked off the chat, or the stream.
You know those, I don't know if I want to be a girl or boy, I would want to be a cheeseburger, bro. Cheeseburger all the way, for it, honestly. Fuck, like I've never in my life heard a sense of my life to make such nonsense. Rudy, what do you want? Don't worry about it. Rudy, I swear, man, that message is going to keep me up all night wondering what it means. What about Scarlet? Miss me? Yes, we did miss you, Gamer Doy. Welcome back. There's more, too. I just can't wait. I just can't remember. I miss you, Gamer Doy. Thanks. Slash stream makes my day. Yes. Yes, it makes all of you guys a day. It's lovely. Sorry, I'm just gonna have myself talking to all you guys in a chat, and Z makes my day. I love you guys. No homo, of course.
Full homo. What are you talking about, man? Jesus Christ. He doesn't get it, guys. It's full homo in this chat.
Sorry, I couldn't help myself. I typed in his chat, go cry about it. You're not my dad.
Mate every stream makes matter... Mate every... Oh, wait. Mate. Fuck me. Mate every stream makes my day. My name?
Mate every screen. Every stream makes my day. Yeah, when someone calls me to be what I got offended, but whenever you call them, I'd be alright. Bad word. Bad words are only bad if that's intended. No, I'm streaming all day. No.
No, I'm not streaming all day again. Fuck that.
Oh my god, no, lame stream all day. The stream is going to end in 2 years. No, I will not. I like to watch you suffer. Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! I like to watch you suffer. Oh my god, what? Okay, sweet, let's talk on Avengers sometimes. I got some things to say to you, my friend. You're not talking to me. I'm gonna purposely switch to my dead earbuds with the audio. That's not working. Me too. Oh man. But best believe Zia took off for October 21st. Forgot. You're a no G. You're a top G, fam. Top G. Top G, man. You're gonna play Gotham Knight. You're gonna watch Black Adam as well with the. Oh fuck. The Rock, bro. Bro. I still can't believe Gotham Knights is coming out on the same day as Black Adam, bro. I'm so excited for that. I'm gonna watch Black Adam on the same day. But, bro, I'm not even kidding. As soon as I wake up on October 21st, immediately. If I can't get my collector's edition or whatever, I'm so upset by that. I'm gonna get my pre-ordered deluxe edition and then go to GameStop and get it. Oh my god, if they have a collector's edition, I will buy it. But yeah. Man, bro, I cannot wait for Gotham Knights, man, especially Black Adam. Yeah, I'll watch Black Adam at night or whatever at like 7 p.m. or some bullshit. But yeah, as soon as I wake up, heading over to GameStop, getting Gotham Knights, gonna play it all day. Take a 2 hour break or whatever, 3 hour maybe break to go see Black Adam. I'm gonna watch it. As soon as I come back home, I'm playing Gotham Knights. I'm probably gonna stay up all night and all that. So yeah. Oh shit. Damn it. I love it. How dare you, Z? You're just scared of me, Z. You got the nice comes out on Friday. Thanks, fam. I'm gonna play it all weekend. Hell yeah, man. And no, I'm not scared of you. Fucking Supreme. It's your boy. Absolutely not. Why would I be afraid of you, little bitch? It's so funny. Making fun of you guys. This is like bullying you like all peacefully with like with love. Like when I call you like when I like antagonize you guys or just like make fun of you guys, it's all with love, but it's so funny just saying all that shit. Yeah, I'm a streamer, that is actually my favorite. Hold on, finish the lyric. We come too far. Hold on, wait, what? Can I have a streamer that is actually my favorite? I've always got like boring streamers on my thing. Got the one that's gonna finish the lyric. We come too far, Yozy. Have you checked your Instagram? I sent you something. Sorry. I mean, I never have a streamer that is actually my favorite. I've always got like boring streamers on my thing. Yeah, I've seen a few streamers before who I actually enjoyed and watching for several hours, but never really watched for anything else, I guess. Gotham Knights made a post on their Instagram. Oh, it's just Mr. Freeze. It's boring. Hold on, guys.
I'm back.
You sent me something on Instagram, you said? Let me check. Instagram. Let me click this video. Holy shit, that's so stupid. It's a boy. Oh, hold on. Sorry, man, I never have. So boy, you're lucky because I work on afternoons, weekends. How did you know? Yeah, it's okay because I work on afternoons, weekends. Keep that same energy, pal. I'll come at you with that voice in the game chat if you're not too scared. Imagine if we all meet up in VR. That would be funny. I doubt Z has a VR, though. I don't. I have a stupid fucking, those dumb, cheap VRs that are, like, you put your phone in it and you VR that stupid way. I don't have like a PlayStation VR or an Oculus or any bullshit like that, so no, I don't have a VR. Oh, that VR is destroyed, though. Who saw the post about Queen Elizabeth dying? Yeah, man. Oh, Queen Elizabeth, man. It's been a long time running, but we knew this day would come. That's funny you mentioned that. We talked about that earlier, Rudy Law. Oh, sorry, I was out there for you. I thought under the stream and one on one from yesterday. That's all good, just letting you know. We talked about it earlier. And thank you for calling me a top.
You are a top G. Treyonis, Brian, you are a top G, fam. You are a top G, my guy.
Headphones in, so I wasn't looking. We are all a top G. No, you're the only one who's not a top G, Supreme. You're the only one. You're a bottom G. What's the opposite of a top G? Whatever the fuck it is, you're that, Supreme. yes, he's watching it. Let me know. Please use that. No. If I did, I'd only use the end of it where fucking that kid is like slapping his thighs or whatever. Am I? Of course you are, Gamer Door. You're a top G. So, Supreme? Nah. Nah, fuck that guy. he's not a top G, fam. He's not. Yeah, we allure the top G. Oh, man. My throat hurts now.
All of you guys, Rudy, you are, whoever else is in the chat, you guys are, yeah, we all, no, you're not a top G, it's your boy, don't say you are, you're not, bro,
how dare, you're not, motherfucker, you're not a top G, oh my god, I'm actually, this is the easiest one, how am I fucking up so hard, I've never been so offended, am I the top, no, I don't rank you guys, like, top, you all are the same, you're all, well, besides Supreme, I guess. Supreme is the only one who's not a top G, so I guess I'm ranking him. But all of you guys, no, I'm not ranking you guys. You guys are all top Gs in my heart. Supreme having done enough push-ups. Bro, man's doing push-ups, man. He's getting ready. He's getting ready for that fucking meetup. He's getting ready. Hey, yo, what you say? I'm not, bro. I'm not a top G. You're right. I'm not a top G. I'm a fucking savage, bro. And he just beats the shit out of me. I'll play Death Run. Listen to ThinkStar. Okay, an hour, 20 minutes, bro. I can do more push-ups. How many can you do? You can't do any. You probably fail, like, you do less than 20. Z has no... Excuse you. I have no noodle arms, for your information. Z has noodle arms? No, I do not. I have big man arms. Jason's arms, bro. I have top G arms. Son of a bitch! Okay, hold on. I don't know what you guys are saying because I'm fucking racing, so give me a minute. Fuck, I forgot it does that.
Holy shit, I can't believe I made that. It was a complete waste, wasn't it? Are you kidding me? Fuck. Oh my god, he's so stupid! Bro, someone was in first the whole time! God. Fucking pay attention, dumb bitch. Oh, he's so stupid, man. I should have gone first. Alright. Yo, man. You're the top G in my heart, you guys. No offense, just the top G. I hope Z keeps the same energy when I actually get to talk to Z and Scott. Guys, I'm telling you. Any meetup in real life, in the future, now, or in the future, whatever. I am the shyest motherfucker, especially in person. In a Zoom call, I'd be less, like, shy or whatever, but still, man, it's kind of, like, it's kind of too much for me just to, it's just too much. He's not a top G, he's a top Z, honestly. The only Z. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, okay, you didn't answer my question. I don't think you did. Wait, hold on. Supreme having done enough pull-ups, but AK-47, but I can do more pushups than Z. Man says he's shy when he's on it. What? I'm not scared, motherfucker. Man says he's shy when he's on it. She's doing it on YouTube channel, huh? No. I'm gonna kiss you on your face when I see- Nah, only one man on this planet can kiss me on my face, bro. Kiss me on my lips. My lips, fam, not she. I mean, what? It's one of those things like, yeah, I'm gonna kiss you on your lips, fam. I mean, what? Yeah. Only one man on this planet would let me kiss, I would let them kiss me on the lips. I gave full consent and all that. It was years ago. I promise you guys, there's someone in first, and these fucking dumbasses don't even know. There's someone ahead of me. No, there is. Fucking bitch! Oh my lordy lord. I know someone's ahead of me. I absolutely know that fact. Now kiss me. Oh my gosh. I know someone's ahead of me. Holy shit, I almost died there. Damn it! Bro! Oh my, I'm done. Alright.
Because in face, I see you, not she. I mean, what? And that's me. Honestly, I'm kind of shy in person too. Like, I guess I guess.
Honestly, the only occasion I think I'd ever talk to like fans is like if we were playing a game together. I probably wouldn't. I don't think I would talk to fans in game chat or whatever. Like if we're playing Avengers or whatever, and like I'm playing with you guys, I don't think I think I'd purposely get my other shitty microphone just so I don't hear the audio from you guys because. Like, it's not planned or whatever. It's like, if you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. Like, it's, I'd feel more comfortable doing it on, like, my terms and conditions and all that, where it's like, I live stream a live discussion Q&A on, like, a Discord server, and all of you guys watch me and, like, join in the call, and then, like, talk with me, have discussions and all that. I'd imagine something going along those lines of me talking to any fans, but like in game chat or that's just way too many people because I know I play with you guys so much and all that, so I don't know, my mind's probably gonna change in the future, but as of now, like I feel weird about it. I don't know how to feel about it.
When we was playing on Multiverses, I went so crazy. That was my first time ever playing with someone that's a streamer. You're my favorite buzzer streamer. How crazy I was. We can play off stream if you want. It's not even playing on stream that's a problem. It's just playing, like, with any fans in general. That's, like... It's like I said, I'd mainly only feel comfortable doing it if it was, like I said, like a live stream Q&A. I purposely come in, I say hi to you guys, all of you guys for the first time, and just as simple as that. I just want to be able to talk to you, bro, lol, yeah. I want to be able to talk to all of you guys as well, man. But, what'd you say, Gamer Door, you had all that energy from talking to me and all that, yeah, or playing with me, yeah, man. I know some people do that, and it's actually really cool that they do that. I wanted to play. Why would I say no? Why would I say no? Unless, like, if I wasn't in the mood, but I'm live streaming a game that you guys all have, I'm assuming. So, of course, I'd like to play with you guys. I'm bored. It's an online multiplayer co-op game, so I'd like to have some more fun with you guys while playing it. You fucking... Dude, that's what I'm so annoyed about. There's people up there. There are people in front of you, fucking bitches, and you do not know. Oh my god. So why are you going for me, you fucking bitches?
I was so scared in your last video when you said if you don't subscribe, I won't do another stream. I'm a boy. You just call me a girl.
What did I say? I called you a girl? When did I say that? When did he call you a girl? What did I say?
Bro, did you just assume a Game Boy's gender when talking about my energy?
I don't remember what I said. I don't remember saying he or she. I'm assuming you're a guy. If you're a girl, that's cool. God damn it. Where am I going with this? Your name's Kai. Yeah, you're a guy. I'm gonna stop talking. No, I don't remember saying anything about he or she or whatever, but no.
Alright. Let's stop playing this dumb game mode. Alright. You said cheeseburger. Fucking cloudy of a chance of meatballs. Cheeseburger. Apologize. I'm sorry, Gamer Doy, that I might have offended you. Or whatever. Alright. It's okay. Just build Skywars. Treasure Wars is hard by herself. So yeah, guys, this live stream's exactly what it says it is. I'll be playing games and all that, but like I said, we're just waiting for anticipation of D23 to happen in the next hour. The next hour and 10 minutes, D23 will start, and we will get our Disney Marvel game showcase, and we will watch it together. I don't ever miss my boy gamer like that again. So I want to tell you guys actually. So I got what block am I? I'm a course block, literally. Yeah, he is streaming right now. Yeah, I saw that.
Actually, I want to tell you guys, actually. Okay, so I tested. I want...
My original idea for this live stream was to have literally live stream of the D23. So I wanted me to be reacting to it with the live stream on my screen like all these other people do when they're reacting. I saw Podcast Now reacting to GamesCon, K-Wing reacting to GamesCon. All these guys were, like, their face cam was in the top. They were showing the stream and all that. So I wanted to do that for my stream, but there's complications. Fucking, I went on my computer and my phone. None of them work, okay? I went on my computer. There's a webcam feature and a fucking, like, encoder feature or whatever. So basically, I have to hook up something to my laptop to live stream it. So I can't live stream, like, off the bat or whatever. I can live stream my face on my computer, but I can't live stream. I cannot live stream my computer's screen, which annoys me. I don't know why the fuck that happens. I can do it for my phone. I can do it for my phone, though, but there was a fucking, face reveal. There was a stupid, like, my profile picture, my icon, whatever, was, like, floating around in the picture, and I couldn't get rid of it. I could only drag it to, like, this corner of the screen, that corner. I could make it small, but even, like, the smallest I could make it, it was still pretty big, and, like, I'm not showing that shit for a fucking live stream about D23. Like, I got so annoyed, and I thought about, okay, I tested Twitch. Oh my god, Twitch actually works? I'll do Twitch then. But then I told myself, nah, it's not, it won't, no one's gonna know. No face reveal for you guys. Like, on Twitch, I only have 3 followers on Twitch versus 200 or 420 subscribers on YouTube. So, none of you guys are following my Twitch. GamerDoy, you are not following my Twitch. Who else? Rudy, you're not following my Twitch. I'm pretty sure Supreme is. I'm fairly confident about that. Finger reveal. Yeah. So I could have done it on Twitch, but there would have been no point because there's like I have 0 people on Twitch, so it's dumb. I don't care.
I saw you try to stream on Twitch, lol. You did. Face reveal, face reveal, face reveal, face reveal. I don't have Twitch. I got the notification that you went live on Twitch because I followed it. I don't have Twitch. You guys can. You don't need to. You can download the app or you can like go on the internet. And I go to twitch.com and make an account through that. That's what I do. I have Instagram, the app, for my personal Instagram account. And then I go onto my phone's internet, like the search bar and all that. I click Instagram.com, and that's where I look up my ZWorks Fine Instagram account. That's what I do for it. So, yeah, I have an account on the app and online. So, yeah, if you don't have the app or whatever, you can download it or... like, whatever, man. It's just it's simple as that. Yeah, welcome back, Kid Name Finger. We're just talking about D23 and all that. Suck at Minecraft, the fuck.
Two weeks and 2 days, it's my birthday. I hope you have a happy birthday in 2 weeks and 2 days, GamerDoy.
We'll all be waiting, man. You have a great birthday. Okay, so like I said, I wanted to make some more videos for before I started my next live stream. So 26. I wanted to I had a few videos I planned. I was like getting it all figured out and all that.
I still have like two videos specifically that I have in mind, but I still haven't like gotten time to. I've had the time, I just didn't work on it, so I'm fucking kind of annoyed with myself for that, so. But I do plan on, do you think Wolverine? I think we will see Wolverine. I do think we will see Wolverine. I think that we will see Spider-Man 2, Wolverine, and I, honest to God, I think we will see another new Marvel game announced. That is my prediction. Why did I pick the worst leaf for this. Bad. Bro, why would I be an oak leaf? What leaf are they? The fuck?
Maybe the leak Black Panther game? Yeah. Can you do a live stream on my birthday? I don't know, maybe. I do think we'll see Wolverine. Nice. Well, happy birthday to me. Yeah.
So I think we'll see Spider-Man 2. I think we'll see Wolverine. And I think we'll get a new Marvel game announced. Either Black Panther or some other bullshit. If we do see Wolverine, it might just be another cinematic trailer. I feel like there's going to try and push, but yeah. I feel like they're heavily going to advertise Spider-Man 2, and they're going to do, like, a release date for Wolverine 2, or Wolverine 2, Wolverine. They're going to announce the release date for Wolverine, or they're going to do some another, like, 30-second, less than a minute cinematic trailer. Who would be the best? Wolverine, maybe.
I've heard stuff about, like, a Fantastic Four game or something. Honest to God, I have not really been keeping up with any thing for Marvel games. Is Midnight Suns coming out? I'm very sure they're going to show off Midnight Suns as well. That's so stupid if they don't. Midnight Suns is going to be there. Marvel Spider-Man 2. I'm quite sure and confident that we will probably get something for Wolverine. And I think we'll get another game announcement for Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, Fantastic Four, an Iron Man game, Black Panther, some bullshit. I don't know.
Just chill talking to you guys while I'm just sitting here doing nothing. Handling my own controller. Ever play any of the Saints Row games? No, I have not. That is a series I have not had any interest in at all. Just no. Like, what are other games? I have no, like, Diablo? I've had no interest at all in the Diablo games. I know nothing about them. I don't care. I know nothing about them. I don't want to play them. It's as simple as that. I don't want to play them because, like, I hate the game. It's just like, I have no interest. Lame. If we do, we will die. The Saints Row. I know nothing about the Saints Row games. I don't know if they're, like, amazing games or some bullshit, so. I don't know. Sorry, I mean, it would be the best present for you to live stream. My birthday. I'm sure your family has some plans with you on your birthday, Gamer Doy, and your birthday's on the 26th. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna forget it. It's not even you, Gamer Doy. Fucking this motherfucker Supreme. It's your boy asking me. Will you live stream on my birthday? Like, literally anyone. Dark JW. Anyone. I'll probably say, if I ever live stream on anyone's birthday, it'll be a coincidence. I will not know it's your guys' birthday unless you guys tell me. So, yeah, I don't really have any plans at all to start a new live stream on, oh my god, I do not have any plans, I'm not trying to offend, I'm sorry if I'm upsetting any of you guys, he doesn't even know my birthday, your birthday, 2002, May, is it May? It's sometime in May 2002, where is it? I'm not telling you my birthday. Isn't it May 2002 your birthday? But my birthday? I don't know when your birthday is, Rudy. It is in May. Aha! Motherfucker!
I'm fucking smart, man. I told you I have a good memory. I was born in 2000. Oh, yeah. You did say 2011. You really do love me. you did say 2011 already. I remember that now. Yeah. And then, what's his face? Gamer Dory said it was like 2000. Was it 2009 or something? I don't even know if he said his birthday. I could have sworn someone said, you're 10. Bro, what, Rudy? I can't almost win that, man. Rudy's either 10 or 11. Because it's 2022. It's probably most likely 11 because there's only 3 months left. Yeah, he's 11. I was born on the 20th, you said? Only 9? Yeah. Not 2009. You're only 9. So you're like, okay, so you're just 9 years old. Got it. So what grade would that put, 2012? What grade would that put you in? If you're 9, hold on. 9? Then you'd be in like 3rd grade if you're 9. I'm in 6th grade, nice. October 30th, you lucky, still young. Man, born on Halloween, man. Or on Halloween. Shit, why am I a bookshelf? Fuck. Are there any doors? I'm in 5th grade. Okay. That is the most annoying fucking thing on the planet. First one dead. Fucking bitch tracks me down. Fuck him. Oh my god, man. I'm very annoyed by that. Okay. You're in 5th grade? You're in 5th? I did prove you wrong, Supreme. We had this discussion about, like, all these things about, like, me being older and all that. I want to play Marvel's Avengers. I might play Marvel's Avengers later today, honestly. Thanks.
Wait, you're 9, you're in 5th grade? When I was in 5th, I was 11 in 5th grade. How the fuck? Okay, hold on. Fifth grade?
This man's like 47 now. How am I 47? What? But my profile picture. What about your profile picture? Was that Fortnite? How do you prove you're older?
I told you that fucking Dragon Tales! You said, okay, shit, you probably are older because of Dragon Tales and all that. And like some older music and all that. Fucking Nickelback. I know Nickelback. I like Nickelback. I was 11 in 5th class. Yeah, me too.
I think Gamer Doy might have skipped like kindergarten or something. He just went straight to 1st grade or something. I don't know why, but my teacher tried to hold me back, but then my mom had to homeschool me.
I wonder what homeschooling's like.
I know Dragon Tales too. I was just saying you're older than I thought, if you know that show, but I know older shows than you, so it didn't prove anything. Lol, no. Like, I watched several shows and movies back in the day, but that doesn't mean I watched all of them. Like, I've heard of them, but I didn't watch all of them, so. There are plenty of shows from the 90s that I'm sure you can name off that I've heard of, but I just haven't watched. I watched the Spider-Man animated series a little bit. Z-Man, just gotta say, love you guys. Love you too, Gamer Dude. Look at my date. I use a stick for a gun. I use a dick for a gun nowadays. Just say higher or lower than my age. That's all I ask. You don't gotta confirm anything. You think what you want, man. Think what you want. If you think I'm older, bless. If you think I'm younger, bless. Simple as that. How dare you? What did I say? Z, how dare you? What? You usual. What for a guy? Fine, you're younger than me. Say whatever you want to say. You're gay. Gamer Doy is saying he's gay, guys. I think I'm kind of gay, too. Oh, shit. Can't get up here. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, we got him. Bro likes cock. I love cock. Yeah, cock's the best. Z is 19 confirmed. You're still hard stuck on that age. I don't know why. It's like the second time you called me 19. Prefer chickens. Think what you want, guys. I will never say any personal information. You're 19, prove me wrong. Dragon Tales, bitch! Dragon Tales, I proved you wrong. There, I'm not 19. You're a little boy. I'm not a little boy. Supreme, I could beat you in a fight, motherfucker. I could beat you in a fight. I could do clap push-ups, bitch. I can do fucking clap push-up. He doesn't even have armpit hair. Oh, this man's, oh my god. You watched the reruns. It might have been, like, some episodes that were, like, played over again. I don't know, though. Oh, you can't. I can't do clap push-ups, I promise. You know what?
He does realize we can't see him, right? I can't see, so I don't believe you. Rosie, I would knock you out with one flick. No, you can't. I know a lot of shows from Dragon Tales time, and I know he'll live 50% gay, 50% straight. He's just clap.
Bitch, my arms hurt. Shut the fuck up. I just did clap push-ups. I proved you wrong. There you go. I would beat your ass, motherfucker. I'd fucking blow on you, and you'd fucking go flying like a feather. Oh, my God. You know Shaggy from the live-action Scooby-Doo movies? Yeah, fucking Supreme reminds me of fucking Shaggy. Fucking Shaggy wannabe looking ass. Looks like his fucking stick. Oh, bro. See, I'm gonna become a hacker and track your IP address. I'm gonna... It didn't go through. It didn't go through the chat, so I didn't get to see what else you put down. I'm Shaggy or Scooby. Everyone loves Scooby, man. Everyone loves Scooby. Bitch said I can't clap push up. I just clap push up for you and you still don't believe me. All right. Well, what are some other things that would make you think I'm older or younger? Huh?
Supreme? Because all you're saying, I don't know why you're saying 19, but you're just saying I'm younger. Okay, I'm scrappy. He's scrappy, guys. I have a particular set of skills. I will find you, and I will. I'll become gay for you, man. No, on kiss, yeah. It's the gayest threat I've ever fucking heard in my life. I promise you, Z, I will find you. And once I find you, oh, bro, you're not gonna like this. I swear to God, I'm gonna tie you up. I'm gonna make you sweat out for days. I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna slap your face, pull you close, and then kiss you on your fat lips, fam. I'm gonna make out with you and all that. Hey man, if I'm underage, then that's kind of a case right there. That's kind of a case right there if you're gonna go that far. Oh, my throat hurts now. Man's going deep into it. I had this all figured out, man. I had it all figured out. That's what I roleplay with my best friend, bro. Him and I fucking roleplay this dumb shit. How dare you know my plan? What y'all been saying?
You got too much dip on your chip, honestly. For him. Okay, so you're older. That's what you're saying.
You can think whatever you want. If you say I'm 19, first of all, it's very specific you're thinking I'm 19. That's okay. Fun fact, like, no matter what you say, if you think I'm older, I'm going to argue with you and say, maybe I'm not older, man. Maybe I'm younger. If you say I'm younger, maybe I'm not, man. I'm probably older.
Fun fact, I always wanted to 41 with one hood. In Batman Arkham Knight, but now I'm going to be able to do it October 21st. Become gay female, not God. How do you know my plan? You got too much. I love to do roleplay in VR chat.
You guys know fucking Rec Room? You're 44. Oh, guys, he's very close, honestly. I might be 44.
If I actually had a guess, I'm going to say you're older, but I'm going to say you're 21.
Alright, man. If that's what you want to think, go ahead. But I'm going to suck my dick. I'm telling you, man, I might be younger or older. Just saying. All right. 65. I'm closer. Oh my god. No, I'm done with this game. Okay.
What should I play now, guys? Let's go to arcade. 74, like SpongeBob said. Indeed. What age is your dad? I'm not giving you. Okay, that's personal information, and that'll just give you guys hints anyway, so, nah. Alright, probably just gonna play. Because when I mentioned I graduated, you said I heard that it was bad for you people who graduated in 2020.
Yeah, I heard it was bad for you people, so that means I could have graduated in 2019 or 2018 or 2017 or 16 or 15 or 14. I said, yeah, I heard it was bad in 2020. That doesn't mean
implying you graduated. No, that doesn't imply shit. It implies that I felt bad for the people who graduated in 2020. That's all it implied. Now, what age is your map? That's also a spoiler. Boom. Cock me, Sherlock Holmes. No, 100% the fact that you're defending this is true.
Do you want me to not defend? Do you just want me to accept that you think that's a fact of state? Or I don't know what the fuck I just said. Bro, I'm telling you. When I said, Z, I can read you like a book. No, you can't. Bro, when I said I feel bad for all the people who graduated in 2020, it's exactly what I meant. I felt bad for all the people who graduated in 2020. Yeah, I heard about that. I felt bad for all the people who graduated in 2020 like you, man. So that does not – how does that imply that I graduated after? It doesn't. It just means that – all it means is that I didn't graduate in 2020. So I probably graduated way before – I probably not even graduated yet. I don't know.
Remember when you said that his profile was more noticeable? What about now? I like cheeseburgers. Gamer,
what the fuck is that, Gamer Doy? What the fuck? I can't see it anymore. It's too small. I don't know what I'm looking at. Man, look how mad he's getting. This guy's trying to piss me off.
Oh my god, man. No matter what you think, man, my art. What is that?
Is that an eye? Looks like an eye.
He knows I've got him figured out, bro. Okay, well, what else? You can read me like a book. What else do you got me figured out on? Nothing, because you don't know shit. Motherfucker. It's art I made. I remember. I was so into art and all that. I really liked it. Alright, we're starting. Remember, I said I'd like to do art? Yeah, I remember. Alright. It's a drawing of my dick. Of course you'd do a drawing of your dick finger. What about cheeseburger? I bet you live in Utah. Pfft, okay. Okay. So if I defend myself saying I live in Utah, is that probably what you're going to think? There's 50 states, buddy, so you got to think about that. What is a computer? What is a computer? Fuck. Cheeseburgers are delicious, Idaho. You are a hoe. Fucking Supreme. You probably are a hoe. I don't know what to do for computer. Black. No, I don't want to build a computer though. I've got it narrowed down though because you told me what time zone you're in. No, that's not true. I didn't say, when did I ever say you live in New Mexico? Okay, I live in New Mexico, I guess. I never said I live in a specific time zone. He said that you are a hoe. Yeah, fucking whatever his name is, Supreme. Is a hoe. Computer. Okay, I don't want to do this, actually. Let's find another build to do. Which one is better than profile picture? You live in my walls. I do live in your walls. Oh, shit. I bet it's 10:18 where... Alright, now tell me I'm wrong. You're wrong. You want me to tell you you're wrong? Okay, you're wrong. Hold on, I gotta change something real fast. Lies. Okay. You literally told me, tell me I'm wrong. Okay, you're wrong. You wanted me to say something, and I told you it. Okay, so. Bro, it's 2019 for me. Oh, that's military time, so what is that round two? Is that 8:19? Or this one? Bro, Gamerdor, I don't even know what picture you're pulling up. What is that? I cannot make up the image. I just see blue and purple. That's all I see. I don't know what that's supposed to look like. Is 2019, is that 8 o'clock for you? Bro, you told me what time it was when you challenged me to who could say it. That was like fucking 3 weeks ago. You don't remember the times at all. 8:19, I bet. For me, it's 2:20. All right, same already. Yeah, that was 3 weeks ago. I'm sure you've probably forgotten what time it is. And even if you did or didn't, whatever time you're going to suggest, I'm going to say, yeah, no, that's not my time. Okay, I won't deny it then. I'll accept it. I'll accept it that it's 10:19 for me, if that's what you really want. Does my art do you not like it? I just can't tell what it is. Hold on. It's blue and purple. I like the colors popping out, but is that a woman? I see, like, hugging a man. I'm trying to figure out what the picture was, like, trying to resemble, or if it was, like, swirly colors. I'm not sure. I like the colors, though. They do pop. No, if it was a woman... I'm always right, and you're always wrong. Just accept it. Respect your elders. Okay, sure, I'll respect my elders if you're trying to prove to me that you're an elder and you're an old-ass fucking man. Sure, guys. Swirly colors that represent what you said, yeah. Guys, let's accept the fact. He's only 20 years old. He's old as fuck. He's fucking... Just look at him. He's probably getting some gray hairs, man. Jesus Christ, he's walking all over the place. Yeah, it's probably fucking, and this is his cane. Probably fucking, yeah, you are my elder, if that's what you want. Thank you, Z5. Yeah,
I'll call you my elder if that's what you want so badly. You have gray hairs and all that. You probably got gray hairs down by your dick, if I had a guess.
You like this art? Oh, it's Sonic? Yeah, I see it now. Yeah, I love you, man. You make me laugh. Rudy and Supreme live in Florida. Fucking Supreme lives in fucking my basement, bro. I give him breadcrumbs every now and then. Oh no, Rudy, you're 11. How do you make a fucking tiger? I need to see what a picture of a tiger looks like. Guys, give me a minute. Horrible tiger. No, fuck this. Alright, let's see what happens then. Can you figure out which country? Don't ask me which for a little. I will give you a hint. It's an ulcer. And name one country in Ireland, because I am American or Mexican. I thought you were from the UK, Rudy. Do you guys like this art for my profile picture? The Sonic? Yeah, I like it. It looks pretty good. It's going to be hard to remember you, because I'm so used to seeing you with the fucking Fortnite picture and all that. Is it a picture of Sonic? It looks really good and impressive. I'm impressed. Thanks, now. Oh, I thought you did live in the UK.
Alright, we have 35 minutes until D23 starts. I'm Mexican. Alright. I didn't know that. It's cool. You want me to put the Fortnite? It's fine. You can do what you want, man. You guys can have whatever profile picture you want. What I don't want, though, if you guys change your fucking profile pictures, bros from the Breaking Bad country, yes, a little Breaking Bad, but no, yeah, but no. If you guys fucking change your profile pictures again to the fucking bananas and all that stupid bullshit. Oh my god, that was so dumb. We were drunk as hell, man, I swear. Ugh. Stupid bananas.
guys, you know what to do.
No. No. Gamer Doit, no. What have you done? Yeah, don't change it like when I pretend to be a new person. Bro, you fucking had me going, fucking bitch. I actually thought you were a new person. This is not a pretty color. It's not a pretty color at all. I don't know what to do for this. Adult name Toe. I was about to say welcome to the chat, but I know that's you, Finger. What the hell? Oh, it's not... What? Who changed that? It's fucking Supreme. Fucking Supreme did that. Not you, I swear. Lies. I know a lying son of a bitch when I see one. Where's my son?
What have y'all been saying? I'm the adult named Toe. Oh, it's fucking, hold on, never mind. One day I hope to be traveling to a new state. And somehow I run into Z and I look at him and he'll have no idea it's me.
You won't have any idea it's me, man. How are you supposed to know it's me?
I don't know what I'm looking at. What the fuck?
What? Did someone just hack my computer?
See your face.
What the fuck just happened to my computer? Guys, my computer just fucking... What?
It was me, I'm hacking.
No, I'm not even joking right now. What the fuck? No, I'm on God. I just had some weird... The right side of my screen just turned into some coding shit, and a bunch of, like, code- what? Wait, what the fuck? Wait, did I just get hacked? What happened? No, I wasn't even touching my computer. I was looking at the screen, my monitor of the game. I was looking at Minecraft. I looked to my right, in my peripheral vision. I see it just, like, change, like, colors. Like, I just see a huge white flash. I was like, oh, what is that? I figured, like, it's me moving the game. And then I finally looked to the left. It's like, wait, what the fuck is this? And then it just, like, starts hacking or some bullshit. It literally looked like some coding bullshit. Hold on, I want to get this over with.
Profile is me and Z. I like that profile picture. Keep it. That's not me there. It must be Gamer Doy. Where's my son? What's this thing again?
It probably was Gamer Doy. Who the fuck just hacked my computer? I'm impressed by whatever this is, but this is not shopping.
I'm confused. Who are you? I'm the adult in tow.
Did I win?
No, I didn't get top 5. I got 4th. I know your voice, right, when I say. Did you accidentally go to inspect it? If you inspected, you see the code on my profile.
No, I've never seen anything like that before. What?
People.
I'm so confused. What the fuck happened?
Santa, but I'm the weird one.
I'm so confused. I feel like I literally just... I've never seen anything like that before.
Is that how people get my IP address or some bullshit? What the fuck happened? Supreme, what did you do? You actually have my IP address? The fuck? Of course, Santa, respectfully. Alright. It's 12:37. D23 starts in 20 minutes. Museum boy. Yo, adult named Toe, are you still here? Alright guys, we're gonna test something. In the next 30 seconds, I want everyone listening to me right now to type the letter Z in the chat at the exact same time. So in 20 seconds from now, all of you guys type at the same time. Alright? And you too, adult named Toe, you too. And I'll look back in chat, see who's not here, and whoever didn't reply, I'm guessing it's that person. So, not now, damn it. No, Gamer Doy, stop. Yes, son. All right. In the next 15 seconds, you guys are going to type something. All right? You guys are going to type the word destiny in chat. All right? You have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Type destiny in chat. Go, 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 go. 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. It's Supreme, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. He didn't spell destiny. He didn't spell destiny in time. You don't know how to spell that shit. You're racist. Yeah, not at the same time. Supreme, I said type destiny, not D-E-S-T-I-N-Y. My gosh, Gamer Doy's going crazy with the letters. Who else is in the chat? What the fuck? Adult named Toe, are you still there? No, we're not changing to bananas again. No way. Not again, man. I don't want to get cursed like last time. Reveal yourself, adult named Toe. Who are you? I'm being honest, guys. I'm probably just about to ban adult named Toe from chat if they don't reveal who they are. Holy shit. Yeah, adult named Toe, if you don't tell me who you are in the next 10 seconds, I'm banning you from chat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1, 0. I'm kidding. I'm not gonna tell or kick you. It's me. I knew it, motherfucker. we got him, ladies and gentlemen. We got him. Why are you calling my name, gamer? What are you doing? You're just typing my name in chat still. Z, 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 you're spamming my chat at this point. Yes, I can see you're typing Z several times, bro. I had you so scared for a minute, Finger. Oh, shit, he's gonna ban... No, I would never ban you guys. No, it's all fucking jokes and everything, bro. I had you so scared for a second. Holy shit. What time is it? Okay, it's... 2:43, so we have like another 17 minutes left. Did you look up the song? What song are you talking about, Gamer Doy? I don't know what you're talking about. I think Gamer Doy wants your attention. What? What, Gamer Doy? What are you? I don't know what you're talking about. What time is it, Z? Adult Named Toe will return. Alright, Adult Named Toe. We'll see you next time, man. It's called All I Want Is You. I've never heard of that song before. Have I? I don't think so. I need to look up on my phone where to watch D23. Why do I have a billion YouTube notifications? Goodbye, adult name. Till love ya. It's not a song, it's a statement. Guys, I'm online. I'm looking at a schedule for D23, and it says that the whole Disney and Marvel game showcase is going to last for an hour and a half. So after an hour and a half, it's probably going to be over. Charge my phone. All right, guys, I'm going to watch D23. There's the YouTube channel Disney D23. 17,000 people watching. I'm gonna watch it on this channel. Generation storytelling that blends the world of physical. All right, so 14 minutes left until it starts. I'm gonna watch on my phone. I don't think I'll get copyrighted for it, so I'm gonna just live stream it while it's happening. I keep the audio on. Hold on. Called All I Want Is You. It's not a song, that's a statement. Goodbye, adult name Toe. I love you. For you, call Brady, I'm so sorry. Remember when I commented on your video, who's the thickest? I said one redhead, the boy shook you as hell. I do remember that, yes, redhead isn't thick, he's bulky. No, motherfucker, he's thick. Get it through your thick skull. See, I'm gonna... or work out so I can train to kick your ass. I'll probably hop back. Bro, why are you leaving? Bro, 10 minutes. In 10 fucking minutes, D23 will start. That's all this live stream has been about, man. Waiting
for fucking D23 to start. We've been live streaming for the last 2 hours now, waiting for it to start. This is what we've been waiting for. And you're gonna leave now? Oh my god, Z just love and thank you. Where do you go to watch D23? The YouTube channel. I'm on YouTube. I'm watching it on the channel Disney D23. It has like 145,000 subscribers and apparently 18,000 people watching.
Tell me one video you haven't seen me comment on.
Probably my very first one. I have no idea. Like my first one back in June with like What to Expect from Summer Game Fest.
Oh my gosh, GamerDoy, you gotta stop spamming my chat, man. My predictivity drops when I watch these streams. I gotta go work out, otherwise I'll be here all day watching, and I'll hop back on for a bit sometimes.
Yo, GamerDoy, yo, please stop spamming my chat. What is it, GamerDoy? I'm here, I'm listening. Stop spamming my chat, please. What do you need? I'm here, man. I'm here for you.
See, I just realized that you have a 400.
Yeah. I got like 20 subscribers or something from my video like last Friday, a week ago. But like my latest YouTube short and the one with like the thickest nights, that got me nowhere. And the one I made with the 14 minute video, I'm so annoyed because I fucking fell asleep. I fell asleep in the middle of the night and I woke up and apparently 7 hours ago or some bullshit, I don't know what time it was. Gotham Knights released a behind-the-scenes video. I got so mad. It was so late in the day. I can't believe it. I usually have all these plans out, so I decided to just, like, free flow with the video, and it ended up being a 14-minute video, and I wanted to get it out as soon as possible and not edit it, work on edits too much, but I did end up editing on it, actually, and that did take some time, like not an hour, like two, maybe 3 hours to edit, so that was kind of annoying. But I did get it out. I just wanted it to be, like, a 3-minute video, but now it ended up being fucking 14 minutes. I should have made it the day after, or whatever. That would probably have been better. So, it's just kind of upsetting. Like, one video you get, it's like 20 subscribers, and then another video you get nothing. And it's kind of like that for the next few videos or whatever. Tell me one video I haven't coming out. I'm trying to get to 500 subscribers, because once I get 500 subscribers, I can make community posts. A community post, like, just asking questions, or you guys know what a community post is. I can make a community post. I have a lot of ideas on what I want, on what community posts I want to make and all that. Once I get 500 subscribers, I plan on doing them, but I'm still, like, 80 away and 580 away from 1,000, so.
Tell me what video I'm coming on. I like how you didn't even say anything about Robin. What about Robin? Oh, yeah. Garner. GamerDoy, if you don't stop, I will go to your house and do some stuff I'm not going to say. Walk in your finger. Yeah, go on then, do it. I'm not the same country if you expect me to. Z, I know you'll miss me, but I will return. Don't worry, peace out.
Alright, fuck you, man. Get out of here. Alright.
Okay, Scary, I know who your mom and dad are. How do you say I'm not gonna be the one that gets knocked down, bro? You're younger than me.
Y'all have your fun in chat. I'm just listening. Alright. How much time do we got left? We got 8 minutes. I'm like the Rock, you said? Alright, guys, this is what's gonna happen. I'm going to leave this world. I'm going to go into my own new creative world. I'm going to write in a book, like, everything that's going on, basically. Damn, he bald. I'm the kid named Finger. and anyone who joins the stream, I'm going to tell them, like, they're going to read the book and see what's happening and all that, so. But I'm going to be watching it on my phone. I'll probably play the audio, sure. But, it won't be playing on the screen. So if you guys want to watch with me, get your phone, tablet, computer, get whatever. Have me on another device, put it to the side, and hear my reaction while you watch it at the same time, or any of that. So yeah, I'd love to react with you guys on during Gamescom. Actually, I was live streaming during Gamescom. The Knight was there with me, and Wills was there. Both of them were there watching Gamescom with me, and we were all of us were reacting to the Villains trailer. It was so funny and fun, man. They gotta hear me screaming and freak out and all that. Like, my reaction video to the Villains trailer, that was a live reaction on my live stream. You could hear it and all that. Oh no, bro, how about you come to my house, baby cracks? Oh my god. Yeah, so you guys do what you will. I'm gonna be playing the audio. We have 6 minutes left.
Okay.
Gonna be watching it. What are you guys doing? I'm just seeing all these fucking emojis and shit. Your finger, what are you doing, fam? Alright.
All right, guys, it's time. D23 is starting. I don't know what y'all have been talking about. We're watching it live. Here we go.
Hi, I'm Micah Johnson, artist and creator.
I shouldn't get copyrighted. What's it called again? Okay. The YouTube channel is called D23. The title is Friday D23 Expo presented by Visa Live. That's what I'm watching. So, yeah. There's currently... How many people are watching? 19,000 people are watching. So, I'm just here watching it. They said it would start by now. I don't know what's happening.
Or a mode of transportation. Something you
start on. Describe what? Is it like Darth Vader? What are you talking about? Yo, see why you're breathing so heavy. It's like Darth Vader. Just describe it for me. What? Oh, shit. Describe what? Describe what? What am I describing? Oh, it's starting, finally! Guys, D23 is starting! It's starting! If they show Spider-Man 2, I'm gonna leave and go watch LOL, otherwise I'm just gonna watch your stream. Alright, I'm watching it too. Oh, are they showing that stupid game? Like Marvel Snap or whatever. World premiere. What is this? If it's something I don't care for, then I'm not gonna watch it. I don't know. Is this Tron? No! It's Tron! Wait. They're making a Tron game! Oh, is that a movie? That's a game. Oh my god, guys, they're making a Tron game. Holy shit. Way more than what we were expecting.
The expanded Tron universe and their upcoming collaborations with Disney Games, be sure to follow their socials. In fact, you should probably drop a follow on all the Disney Games socials for more info on today's world premieres. Like this one right here.
Now it's Nintendo Switch. I don't care for it. It's a Nintendo Switch game and it's some bullshit. I have no idea what this is. I don't care. It's a Mickey Mouse game for the Nintendo Switch.
It's you. Welcome to the world of Monoth.
I do not care at all.
Our entire world is in danger.
This is kind of giving me a nostalgia, actually, for that one, like, that Mickey game with the paintbrushes. The other wolf. She was behind. Yeah, it's a Nintendo Switch game for Mickey Mouse. I'm not interested at all. Where's Daisy?
It's okay.
There's Mickey, Minnie, Donald, and Goofy. Illusion Island. Not care at all.
That was awesome. I got dibs on Goofy, y'all. Disney Illusion Island debuts exclusively on the Nintendo.
Can you guys hear my live stream?
Whether you're looking to run solo or couch co-op with up to three friends as the Fab Four, you can put it on your wish list today. Now, if you've been wishing for more info on Marvel's Midnight Suns,
no, I was not. No, I was not.
RPG from the tactical geniuses at Firaxis Games, you play as the Hunter, the first customizable original hero in a Marvel game. Lead Blade, Magic, Ghost Rider, Nico Minoru, and more in a fight against Lilith, Mother of Demons, plus the Elder God, K'thon, with revolutionary card-based tactics featured in this all-new gameplay trailer.
Gameplay trailer? December 2nd. Oh.
You heard what the trailer said.
Yeah. The game looks pretty cool and all that with all the characters and the whole make your own character and all the villains and just the story. The story looks pretty interesting and all that. But good God, I'm not interested at all in the fucking combat. Nah, the combat is so... Like, props to them for doing something unique and different, but... It should have stayed on fucking mobile, man. I'm not playing this game on console. I'd only ever play this game if it was free. And I'll have to see how far I come go with it. That was just a prequel shorts. I don't know, like some cinematic trailer. What's up, King Clown? Great to have you in the chat, man. Finally, like Midnight Suns has third-person gameplay where you can interact with other characters. I do not care about Strike Force either. Yeah, it would be cool if it wasn't a card game. You're right. And Strike Force, yeah, I care so fucking much about Marvel fucking Strike Force. The only games I'm here looking forward to are Spider-Man 2, Wolverine, Guardians of the Galaxy 2, if that's announced, Black Panther if it's announced, a Fantastic Four game if it's announced, an Iron Man game if it's announced, any new Marvel game if it's announced. Well, besides, like, Snap.
I know you came here for the trailers and DLC announcements and big reveals, and not me, but I'm cool with that, because I want to see what's next, too. So let's get to it.
Is that Marvel Snap? Oh, I'm so excited for Marvel Snap. I've been thinking about Gotham Knights in the Batcycle. What are the skins? Hold on, what? Thinking about Gotham Knights in the Batcycle. What are the skins? Can you tighten the steering? I have no idea. Hopefully. I know there's at least two skins for the Batcycle, so I know we could change that much. Gotta be kidding me, another card game. The showcase is always so boring. Bro, you guys remember the PlayStation 5 showcase from fucking 2020? It was June or July in 2020 when they announced the PS5 showcase and all that. Guys, the first game they showed off was Spider-Man Miles Morales. That was huge. Good God, man. I was hoping it was going to be Spider-Man 2. Marvel's probably told themselves, guys, we need to make more games, but they didn't think, oh shit, we didn't have these kind of games in mind. You're making Midnight Suns and Marvel Snap. Midnight Suns is more in the. I was gonna say this game looks in the Aliens game. I forgot, yeah, Avatar is making a video game. Yeah. They are, but I feel like it's so stupid when people say, like, I'm not trying to offend you, but like, they're focusing on quantity when I want quality, motherfucker. We were getting 3 movies for fucking Marvel back in 2018, and you're saying we didn't have quantity back then? Are you kidding me? You're lucky you're even getting 2 movies. Good God, man. Captain Rex, hell yeah. Like, literally, I definitely agree that there's been way more quality, but people who say there hasn't been any quality back then, no, there fucking was. 3 movies a year, like, that wasn't enough. It all started in 2017. Yeah, 2017 there was 3 Marvel movies, 2018 3 Marvel movies, 2019 3 Marvel movies, 4 movies in 2020, or no, 2021, and then 3 movies in 2022. Fucking, people are complaining about the quantity. What, are you guys saying that we haven't had quantity before? We definitely had quantity before. Like, it's just so, like, I hope you guys understand what I'm saying. It's like a nitpick. It's a pet peeve of mine, I guess. Yeah, but how long they spend on project is what matters. Yeah. I mean, most of the time, quality does matter over quantity. But every now and then, you want to see some quantity in there. We should do 2 shows and 2 movies a year. Yeah, that sounds good. That sounds good. Because back then they would have spent a lot of time making it, but then they release it now. They're just showing movies. That's not really done.
You can strap on an eye patch and celebrate Talk Like a Pirate Day on September 19th by picking up Return to Monkey Island. Lucasfilm Games isn't the only team bringing the nostalgia vibes today. Over the last few years, Disney Games has revived classics like Aladdin, The Jungle Book, and The Lion King. And now, they're teaming up with Anticlip to bring back another classic, Gargoyles Remastered. A fan favorite
the fuck is Gargoyles Remastered?
Like a Viking eaten by Goliath. Ah! Yep, that's the scream. And while you'll have to wait to climb back into the world of Gargoyles Remastered, you can grab your phone and start unlocking heroes in this Disney and Pixar action RPG right now.
first look at this bullshit. I'm so excited. Like, oh, that's Tangled. This is a Mirrorverse. 98% sure. Okay, 60% sure. Hades. Lion to fight all those guys. So excited, aren't you guys?
I'd suggest downloading Disney.
Show me Spider-Man 2 on yeah. Spider-Man 2, and that's pretty much it. That's all I care for. I don't even know if they'll show Wolverine or any other Marvel game. I this is not, what is this? This is a Disney game? Yeah, no. A racing game? Better Call Saul the game. When is it coming out? Literally the whole section for Marvel games, no one gives a shit about any games. Maybe Midnight Suns, just a little bit. But all the games they care about for Marvel are Spider-Man 2. And yes, Wolverine, but that's still a ways away, so they're just looking forward to Spider-Man 2 at the moment. What is this, a racing game? Disney Speedstorm. Mickey Mouse, a racing game. This kind of does look a little bit fun, though. Not gonna lie. Let's hope you're right, man. This is the boring stuff, and then there's the good stuff later. Honestly, I thought Marvel would be showing way more. Wolverine has always been my second favorite superhero, so I can't wait to see what he wants to do for Gotham Knights. Yeah, Wolverine's badass for Marvel. Love him.
I wonder how many miles per screen Mike Wazowski's pulling. I guess we'll all find out together when Disney Speedstorm drops on PC and console. And now, let's take a stroll through an idyllic Disney neighborhood.
Oh my god. Bro, no one gives a shit about these Disney- No one! No one's going to play these Disney games! You think we give a fuck? No, we don't. Who are these for? Fucking six-year-olds? Or fucking six-year-olds? Yeah. No one gives a fucking shit. I'm not playing these dumb games. No. They do not look interesting. I'm watching the trailers. I'm not impressed. I'm not convinced to get the game. Hey there. Gosh. Who the hell is this person? Nice name. Oscar. Definitely not playing this as he knows. Literally, when it said Disney and Marvel showcase, I thought there would be a billion, like, way more Marvel games to be showing off. And I thought Disney would barely be showing off anything. Oh no, Disney is showing off fucking more shit than they fucking can fucking chew, man. I swear. Okay, there is Wall-E, though. I do fucking love Wall-E. Favorite Pixar movie. Oh my god, Wall-E's there. I love him.
If you want to help out some of your favorite Disney and friends in Disney Dreamlight Valley right now. Good news, you can. With Xbox Game Pass or by grabbing the Founders Pack on your PC or just about every console you own. Now, for those who are looking for an action-packed MMORPG shooter that you can play in the palm of your hand, look no further than Avatar Reckoning. Soon, you'll be able to battle for the future of Pandora on your phone.
God.
But for now, we've got Jared Yeager, an executive producer at Walt Disney Games, here to tell you more.
Hey everyone, I'm excited to give you a sneak peek at the upcoming Avatar Reckoning. In this MMORPG shooter, you'll return to the moon of Pandora to find your own way in the aftermath of the Battle of the Hallelujah Mountains. As you begin your adventure, you'll customize your own Avatar Warrior. You'll also be able to collect and customize a range of weapons to prepare you for your journey. As you set out across single-player missions, you'll discover new regions as you unravel a mysterious story, encountering new clans and defending yourself from the perils of Pandora, from creatures to the RDA forces. You'll also be able to play both with and against others in online multiplayer. Team up in instances to battle with other players trying to survive against powerful enemies, or battle in player versus player mode, where you'll team up against other players across a variety of maps. You'll be able to experience all of this and more when Avatar Reckoning hits your mobile device soon.
A mobile device? Wow, I'm so excited.
Another world premiere.
God. It's not Spider-Man, because that's not a world premiere. Definitely not. What the fuck is this? Marvel. It's Marvel, at least. What is it? Wait, it's world premiere. Yo, it's a world premiere. What is it? No way, it's Captain America. Oh my God. What's the name called?
I'm hopping onto Reddit to break down all those Easter eggs, but I recommend you don't tab away just yet, because there's another...
What's it called? They didn't say what it's called!
...coming your way right now.
What was it called? What the fuck? Marvel. This is not... No, what is this? I don't care. It said soldier, so Winter Soldier as well. God, bro. Bro, what was that game? That actually looks pretty cool. What the fuck was that? Black Panther, Winter Soldier, Black Widow, and Captain America? Is that it? Wait a minute. That's not it. Hold on.
Welcome to D23 Expo Live. We are back after the Disney and Marvel Games Showcase. I'm Juju Green, and my jaw is literally on the floor. I'm here with my co-hosts Alyssa, Brett, and Ryan. We're so excited to talk to you. You guys are going to have to tell, like, everyone what you think about the games, because seriously, I can't really say a lot because I'm just so surprised at what's happening. What did you guys think about that showcase?
I have a question. I don't know if my mic is on, but...
I don't know either.
Mics.
Test, check. Oh, well,
there we go.
We're on.
Uh-huh.
Well, love is that Disney is always trying to bring
is that it?
New innovative ways
right. Hold on. Yeah. Hold on. Nah. That's it? Is that it?
What the fuck happened to the article I saw online saying it's gonna last from what, bro? It said it was gonna be an hour and a half. No, okay, hold on. I know they have more panels to do, but like panels where they show off games? No, there's only one panel for that. It wasn't even half an hour. It was less than 25 minutes, and they're already on a new panel? No. The only thing about D23 I care about are the games. The trailers and all that bullshit, they'll publish, like, for the movies. Those will publish online eventually, and I'll watch them. I'm not staying up for that. Oh my god, I think that was it. Holy shit. I don't know how long my voice will hold out. About how many hours does it take to record a game? It runs the gambit, because when we work on something like Kingdom Hearts, for example, that can take...
We've got a lot of Kingdom Hearts fans!
So when you're doing a game like Kingdom Hearts, that can take anywhere from...
Hold on.
4 to 12 hours, maybe. And depending on the character, it can take even longer. But a game like that, I think we'd probably put in about 6 hours on that. So it really, it depends. It really depends. And a lot of times we do what's called pickups. So you work on a project, and then after it starts to get developed, they realize they need a little bit more. And so you come back in, or there might be rewrites. So it's kind of an ever-changing process, really.
It takes me about 6 hours to figure out how to play the game. So that's pretty good.
It's perfect.
And by that time, one of the games that caught your guys' eyes.
Midnight Sun, honestly. I've been really excited about that game. I'm very excited about the team. I don't know how many people are like Marvel fans who know about the Midnight Suns team.
I think Marvel fans.
Quite a few.
A
you brought away a few, you know. But the way I interpret the Midnight Suns is they're a supernatural team of heroes who take on supernatural forces, right? So you have Moon Knight, Ghost Rider, Blade, things of that sort. But this time, this game is bringing in characters like Spider-Man, who's very, very popular.
Marvel ended their stream. I wouldn't care if we didn't get Wolverine, or a new Iron Man game, or whatever. I wouldn't care if we did get those. The only thing I cared for looking at was the Winter Soldier, Black Widow, Captain America, and Black Panther game. That's the only game that actually looks good and exciting. No, I'm actually so mad right now. Oh my god, I just want to go. I might end the stream. Holy shit, I'm so upset and annoyed and frustrated. Why wouldn't they show off? They didn't even show anything for Marvel. They barely showed anything. What? Oh my god, fuck this. Stupid live stream of D23, man. Holy shit. That sucked.
There's a game.
where you could play as Captain America teaming up with T'Challa's grandfather, and it makes a lot of sense because, you know, Captain America is very, very old. They fought in, like, World War II, and a lot of people don't know this, but in the comics, they actually met each other, like, way back when, which is why Black Panther and Steve Rogers have, like, a really great relationship.
Juju is full of all the Marvel tips and tricks. All right, guys, we got a whole lot more coming on the D23 Expo Live stage, so join us later on when we have more exciting stuff to share.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I don't give a shit about anything else they're showing off.
Well, that was interesting. They said it's King T'Chaka and not King T'Challa. It's not T'Challa, guys. It's the father. It's King T'Chaka. It all takes place in the 40s and all that. Well, then how does that make sense for the spy and the Winter Soldier? Winter Soldier makes sense. Well, actually, I don't know. And then there's Black Widow, which doesn't make sense.
I said two worlds, so it's like...
I have no idea. Honestly, I'm not even kidding. If there was a Spider-Man trailer or some bullshit today, I would have made a video on it. I would have made a video on the Spider-Man trailer. But there's nothing, so... That's fun, I guess. Does anyone know why it's called D23?
Welcome back here at D23 Expo Live. We are now going to take you to the bright lights of Broadway. All around the world.
Okay, yeah, no, that we're done. And that's closed. I just closed it. Okay. Yeah, no, we're done with that. Bro, you 10 DZ. I'm actually mad. This is why we can't have our expectations high, Supreme. We all were expecting Spider-Man 2. We're hoping and we were expecting Spider-Man 2. No, not because of the years. D23 happened several years ago. But, yeah. Don't have your expectations too high. That's all I can say. And you'll just end up disappointed like I am now. I said I would live stream. And, once the whole panel and stuff is over for what they have to show off for the games, Disney and Marvel... I've just said sorry. I said once they show off all their games for Disney and Marvel that I would probably discuss it for a while, and then end the stream. And we're discussing it. What is there to discuss? There's nothing to discuss. No, we didn't see anything that we were interested in. No one gives a shit about any of the games we saw. I'm sorry. I know so much hard work is put into almost all those games, but I do not care about any of those games. It's okay, you can on the stream and go cry all too. Nah, man, I'm just bored and upset and disappointed. Like, no why would they not show off Spider-Man 2?
Yeah, like you said, the Captain America game is the only thing that looks interesting, so. Watch it be another card game, bro. If it's another card game, I'm never buying Marvel games again.
Yeah. Alright. I don't know if Sony has anything. Do they have their own special event coming, or what?
I don't know, man.
If so, then it'll probably be great to see it there. Oh, you mean the whole PlayStation, showcase and all? Yeah, probably. But or they could show it at the Game Awards. I'm hoping to see it there, or at the next PlayStation event, all that. So, yeah, not much to talk about. Alright, like I said, I'm gonna end the stream. Like, right now. Like, I want you guys to discuss it amongst yourselves. Like, say what you're excited for and all that. Just give me... I'm just gonna go for a few minutes, and then I'll come back and turn off the stream. You guys can discuss. But, yeah, I'm just gonna thank you guys discuss. I'll be back to end the stream.
Alright, whoever is still watching, thanks for coming by and joining D23 with me and all that. Pretty much the only game I'm interested in is the Black Panther and the whole Captain America game, so it's pretty cool. So yeah, excited for that. Was really hoping for it too, but we're not getting that, so I really hope we get that eventually. He's back, kind of anymore, I'm leaving right now, so yeah. See you guys soon in my next one, alright? I was going to talk with you again, have a discussion with you guys until, yeah. See you later, guys.